Welcome, guys. Welcome back. So, today, as you can see with me done up, I'm teaching a skill that's off the carpet. Okay? Through the many years of coaching that I've done, I've learned a lot more than the years I've played hockey. Okay? I've played a very high caliber of hockey. Okay? Very, very high. And the mini stick teams that you were trying out for at that time required kids to be cut. It was competition. It was capitalism at its finest. And so today, the skill I'm teaching you is how to properly cut kids, okay? How to say, no, you're not going to be on my team. You're not good enough yet, okay? But in a nice way, to let them down gently. So through the years, I've been considered as like the new Scotty Bowman. And at first, I'm kind of like, no, I kind of laugh and brush it off. But now thinking about it, maybe I am. Maybe I am like him. So let's just start up here. I'm going to paint a little picture for you. This is what you don't want to do, okay? Bobby comes in, sits down. Okay, you're looking all fresh. Okay, you got all your notes in front of you. He sits down, and you hit him with a compliment that's so positive that he thinks he's on the team. Okay? So he'll say, Bobby, you were the best person out there all tryouts. There was nothing we saw that you could improve on. But we're sorry to tell you, you're not going to be playing for us this year. So now he's going to leave. And sure, he might put on a smile or his best impression of, like, you know what? Nah, it's all right, man. It's all right. But inside, he's pissed. Okay, his vision's clouded. Okay. He goes to his parents, tells them what happened. Parents come in, make a huge scene, bring in the board. Okay. Complain to parents. Turn everybody against you. Okay. Your wife leaves you. She takes the kids. Your dog won't want to sit on the same couch as you. Okay. So, what I'm trying to say is, you're all alone. Okay. You're all alone. And we don't want that to happen, okay? Let's not do that. So, now this is the proper way of how to cut kids. Bobby comes in and you want to hit him with a positive, a skill that he did well, okay? So you'll start off with maybe saying, Bobby, the way you were cupping that ball on the carpet out there, okay? Perfect. Flawless. You're blocking those shots, great. Unfortunately, we were looking for a fourth line role for our team this year. And your play out there just didn't quite cut that. We want you to go back and improve. Just focus on knowing your role on the team and playing that role. Okay? Just playing that role. And so, with that, now Bobby's going to leave. And he's going to be saying, okay, this is what I need to do to make the team next year. And he's going to go to his parents and tell him what happened. Parents are going to be all right about it because, you know what, he couldn't make the team next year, right? Got some positive reinforcement. So then, you know, in the next couple of days, his mom might give you a call, ask you out for dinner, okay? And that's what we want, okay? We want the mom to call you and ask you out for dinner. So that's the skill for today. Really, really focus on that, okay? Don't put the positive reinforcement up here. Keep it down here, okay? And thanks for listening, guys. As always, comment below. Any suggestions? I'm not perfect, okay? And I appreciate you guys watching again. Thanks, guys.